just shifted my view of a lot of stuff. And I thought, man, this is, if I can do this, because I had no family income, right? So I had moved away from all of my family, and it was just like, I guess, you know, when you're around family, you have the, you feel like responsibility to your family. I couldn't see past all of that. But I, you know, saw past that, I wrote more, and I put some up on a blog. Never expected anybody to read any of it. I just put it on a blog, and I linked the blog on my Facebook page. And a coworker in Conway said, was I supposed to read that blog on your Facebook page? I said, you wanted to? He said, girl, that was good. I said, was it? So I started emailing folks, hey, read this, tell me what you think. Different folks said they loved it. Send it to my mom, and I know you're thinking your mom's gonna tell you, she's like, my mama wouldn't know. She would've told me it was bad. And she's like, girl, this is, I sent the whole book to her. I like printed it out. And she's like, this is really good. Where do you get these ideas? I don't know. So I decided to, I said, okay, I'm gonna see what happens. And I did send my first book I ever wrote to some agents, and they turned it down, and I see why, because it was horrible. But I started following some other authors on Facebook, and I noticed they were publishing themselves. And I said, I'm gonna ask one of them. She didn't know me. I went in her messages, and I said, can you tell me how you're doing this? She gave me word for word. I started LLC, I started my own publishing, and I did this and that. I was like, oh, okay. And that's what I did. Published my first book July 2011. And worked really hard. It took me 6 months to make $100. So I worked really hard to get word out. Worked tirelessly.